Good morning children. Today we are going to learn about ascending and descending order. In the first standard we have learnt, but they were of small numbers, one digit and two digit numbers. Now we are going to arrange three digit numbers. Arrange three digit numbers. See now, the numbers are 723, 159, 621, 395, 128. Now which is the ascending order means what? Smallest to biggest. The smallest number is 128, then comes 159, then comes 395, then comes 621 and 723. In this order, if you write from the smallest to biggest, it is called ascending order. And descending order is right opposite. First biggest number, biggest to smaller. That is descending order. In the same way, we are going to solve this exercise. Rewrite the numbers in ascending order. 200, 700, 600, 300, 900. Now, you are writing ascending order, means smallest to biggest. Which is the smallest here? 200. Then comes 300. Then comes 600. Then comes 700. And then comes 900. Now, next one is 175. 427, 529, 618 and 243. Now, which is the smallest in this? 175. After that comes 243. After that comes 427. Then comes 529. And then comes 618. So, this is ascending order. And now you are going to write descending order. Descending means from bigger to smaller. Now see, these are the numbers. What are they? 627, 529, 450, 819, 725. Now which is the biggest of all? Look for the biggest number. 8 is the biggest. 800. So 819 will come first. Second comes 725. Third comes 627, 529 and the last will be 450. Did you understand? Students, you will solve this exercise number 8. Now we will continue the next one, that is forming greatest and smallest three digit numbers. See now, they have given three numbers here, 1, 4, 7. So if you are going to form the smallest number will be 1, 4, 7 itself. Why? Because it is the smallest number which we can prepare from it. Now if you, the smallest number, if you are going to prepare the biggest number, then for the greatest number will come first, means 7 will come in hundreds place. 741, totally opposite. This is 147 and this is 741. So this is the smallest number and this is the greatest number. In the same way, we are going to solve this table. How will you do that? See, three digits are given here. 5, 6, 2. Now what will be the smallest number? Smallest number will start with the smallest number. So which number is small? 2. 2 will come here in hundreds place. 5 will come in tens place and 6. So this is the smallest number. And to make the greatest number, do the opposite. 652. In the same way you will solve this table. Next, circle the greatest number. Look, read the numbers and circle the greatest number. And then this also, circle the smallest number. Read the numbers and circle the smallest numbers. Okay, thank you.